Everything's gone.
Pandora's gonna be ripped apart. If Tyreen leeches the Destroyer, that'll be the least of our problems. We have to stop her. Typhon bought us our lives, but we're running out of last chances.
Lilith, I may have a shortcut to where Tyreen went. This machine works across interstellar distances. There has to be a way... Yes, I can use the connection to Pandora to form a portal.
Killer, we'd be dead 1,000 times over if it wasn't for you. I've been telling myself I still belonged on the front lines, but the leader needs to know when to stand aside and let a soldier do their job. This is your fun.
It worked! It seems I can add time and space to the long list of things I have mastery over.
It's time. The Destroyer is escaping. You ready, Killer?
Just give the order, Commander. I'm ready.
Okay. This ends on Pandora, one way or the other. Head through the portal and find Tyreen. We'll see you on the other side.
Counting on you, Killer. The Destroyer is ripping the planet apart. You have to stop Tyreen. Pandora's always been a hellhole, but it's our hellhole, dammit. Even if Tyreen is stopped, Elpis is far too close to Pandora. The Great Vault will continue to open! Let's worry about that when Tyreen is dead. One apocalypse at a time.
We're in orbit, BH. I got eyes on your fine ass from Sanctuary. Pandora's tearing itself a new one, but I ain't letting you fight that mess.
What is the Destroyer? It is a mouth with endless appetite. It is hate that never cools. It is the long shadow cast by our universe against the moldering sun of time. Never truly be contained. Merely made to wait until its chains slip. Or are slipped for it.
Don't expect mercy, superfan. I'm not that kind of god.
Yours.
Huh. treasure I see.
This time.
She's not gonna come back, is she?
Well, she died and turned to ash, so I'm gonna give it a hard maybe.
You got your powers back.
Feels good, right?
I spent so long without them, I'd almost gotten used to it. I'm not gonna lie, it does feel good. Over.
Not entirely. Great Vault is still opening. Elpis is tearing Pandora apart.
How do we stop it?
Very simple. We can't. Not unless you know a way to remove the moon from the sky.
Run towards the fire. Sanctuary is yours, Ava. Be ready.
What does Lilith think she's doing?
Closing the Great Vault. She's saving Pandora.
That could kill her!
She knows. She's the Firehawk.
position. Take one.
It's stealth time. Do 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 ba do ga da 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 do do da. Stealth time. Gonna walk over here, and I'm gonna come over here super duper quiet. Do da ga sa ba da sa ba gow. Tiptoeing over here, gonna spin around. I'm so ooh, ee-ow, so quiet, so super duper quiet. Oh, that's a bit too loud. Stop it down and.
We should go back up to Sanctuary. See if there's anything she left us.
I assume you mean anything valuable to pilfer, but yes, let us investigate. Vault Hunter, please bring me the vault key you retrieved from Tyreen.
Recruit, you did it! You followed my instructions exactly and saved Pandora! All right, Ava wants to talk to you. She's in Lilith's room.
Hey, Vault Hunter. Let's go somewhere chill as hell.
I guess I was hoping Lilith would be here waiting for us, but she's just... gone. Maya, she used to tell me stories about Lilith, when the two of them were fighting side by side. I miss them both.
Lilith had her own secrets back here. This chest is of Iridian design, but I have no idea where she might have gotten it. There's no external mechanism on it, but perhaps I can phase shift it open. Ah, so I can. That's peculiar. Lilith must have intended for me to find this, but that would mean... Nonetheless, there's another matter for us to discuss, Vault Hunter. Using my enormous intellect, I have sussed out the purpose of the artifact you discovered inside the vault. It is an advanced guardian mind core. I've created a neural adapter that will link it up with the ship's fast travel system. Please do so now. The Guardians used that mind core to improve their own combat
AI by training in simulations of alternate, more chaotic universes. At least I believe they were simulations. It's unclear, but don't be too concerned. Any paradoxes or reality leaks should either resolve themselves, or we will all be obliterated before we can feel too much pain. Sounds fun, doesn't it? I call it Mayhem Mode. I've integrated it into our onboard fast travel map, so you can use it whenever you feel the call of mayhem. Enjoy.
Out of my head.
Attention, crew of Sanctuary. That motherfucking Vault Hunter just saved y'all ass. So show some respect. Ain't enough heroes in this galaxy.
This is so worse off. Uneaten things. It is unnatural.